Hello friends, let's discuss the following question. It says, a field is in the shape of trapezium, whose parallel sides are 25 meter and 10 meter. The non-parallel sides are 14 meter and 13 meter. Find the area of the field. Now to find the area of this field which is in the shape of trapezium, we'll divide the trapezium into a triangle and a parallelogram. For that, we drop a perpendicular from B to the line CD, and also from B we draw a line parallel to AD to form a parallelogram AB ED. Let's call this point as E and this as M. So let us now move on to the solution. The area of the field is equal to the area of triangle BEC plus the area of parallelogram ABED. Now we have drawn BE parallel to AD, therefore BE is equal to AD, that is 13 meter. So in triangle BEC, BC is 14 meter and EC is 15 meter. Since AB is parallel to DE, therefore DE is 10 meter and AB ED is a parallelogram, therefore the opposite sides are equal and hence AB is equal to DE, which is 10 meter. Therefore EC will be 15 meter. And BE is equal to 13 meter, which is equal to AD. Now we'll find the area of triangle BEC by Heron's formula. For that we need to find S, which is A plus B plus C by 2, where A is 14, B is 15. C is 13 upon 2, it is equal to 21. Now the area of triangle BEC by the Heron's formula is given by S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, and this is equal to 21 into 21 minus 14 into 21 minus 15 into 21 minus 13, and this is equal to root 21 into 7 into 6 into 8. Simplifying this, we have 7 into 3 into 2 into 2, taking them out of root, this is equal to 84. Since the unit of length is given to be in meter, so the area is having unit meter square. Now we have to find area of parallelogram AED. it is equal to base into height . Now the height of the parallelogram is given by AN, where AN is a perpendicular to DC, but AN is equal to DM. So we need to find BM. Now we know that the area of triangle BEC is equal to 84 meter square, and the area of triangle is given by 1 by 2 into base into height where height is BM, that is 1 by 2 into base, which is 15 meter, into the height BM. So this implies 84 meter square is equal to 1 by 2 into 15 into BM, and this implies BM is equal to 84 into 2 upon 15, and BM is equal to AN. Now we can find the area of the parallelogram. ABED, which is equal to base into height. Now base is DE, and height is AN. Now DE is parallel to AB, so DE is equal to AB, which is 10 meter. And AN is 84 into 2 upon 15. Meter. Simplifying this, this becomes equal to 112 meter square. So the area of field is equal to area of triangle BEC, which is 84 meter square, plus area of parallelogram, which is 112 meter square. So the total area is 196 meter square. Hence the answer is 196 meter square. So this completes the question. Hope you enjoyed this session. Goodbye and take care.